hard stuff is the stuff that's going to make you a better player. So all the cool stuff and all that, that'll come, man. You just got to fall in love with the boring stuff. That's where you got to fall in love, is with the boring stuff, the monotonous stuff, the stuff that, like, coming up, fielding the ground ball, staying in my legs, taking the right line to a ball. That's the stuff that makes you better. And all those guys at the highest level, they fall in love with the boring stuff. They're doing the stuff that people don't really want to work on. So you got to fall in love with that. So the more you fall in love with that, you'll see your game start to go. That little stuff like that, that's making you better. I know it might not seem like it, but then you'll go out on the field and you'll go, boom! And you're like, oh man, you just do it. It's muscle memory.